75% of noble school students qualify for government assistance for breakfast and lunch during the school day? That's right. One out of every four children in Hamilton High Schools qualify for meal assistance based on poverty. This is heartbreaking. Fuel for Schools focus quickly shifted to the weekend. What was happening when children were not at school? Were they eating? Did they have enough food? School counselors, in partnership with families, determined that food insecurities were a real threat at home, especially on the weekend. Fuel for School covers the weekend gap by providing meal packs for children in need. Food is collected through various drives and fundraisers, packaged for children in grocery bags and by community volunteers, and delivered to schools by volunteer drivers. Once the meal packs have reached the door of the school, counselors and teachers discreetly place the meal pack into children's backpacks while they are out of the classroom to protect their privacy. Each meal is packed with a sincere intention to spread love, express compassion, and engender hope in families we serve. The Fuel for Schools is in need of canned chicken soup, canned pasta sauce, plastic jars of peanut butter, and dried spaghetti noodles. If you forgot to get a canned item, no problem. You can put donations in the donation box on the side all the way in the back. Thank you for helping with my children in food insecurities. Together, we can all eliminate hunger. Thank you.